Hello everyone, welcome to Master What Won't Do, and this year we're going to be playing some Battlefront today. I just did a stream to test, because I went to stream the best man, but that did not go well, because it kept lagging, and then it like said something like weird, I don't know why. But we're going to play some extraction today, just like I started out the other live stream. This is a video on my Elgato, because mostly this is the only thing that works with my Elgato, because my stream lagged all the time. So I'm going to have to go through there and see how much it lagged for you guys. And then if it's not that bad, I'll try it again. Because it, like, crashed my stream. There we go. Okay. Mostly the same map we get every single day. And when I was doing the stream, my neighbor girl was like flipping out mowing her lawn, and it's only like 8 o'clock in the fucking morning. And like almost nobody except for me is up in my neighborhood, except for the hall kids. Most of the time, maybe not like sometimes. I had a face cam on my other one too, so I wonder if that was lagging, or if I needed to take. People said take the screen off when you're streaming, and it'll make it less laggy, so I'm wondering if that was the reason why it
was. Over here! Come on!
The shipment is critical to our cause. Stick close to it, and keep it moving to the extraction point. Shipment's moving.
May the force be with us.
That bounty hunter Boba Fett.
Stormtroopers have stopped the shipment.
Behind us and put a turret. Are you mean?
Enemies in the area.
Let the Imperial stop the ship. Regain control. Vader is nearby. Be cautious. Hostiles ahead.
Oh, I forgot. I don't have my personal shield. That's the only way you can survive that. No, what the? That is me.
Come
on, Ian.
The shipment is in motion.
Nub is gonna flip. Yep, because he had to stand in front of the turret. Why? We needed at least someone to take down Darth Vader's health.
Materials have stopped the shipment's progress.
Spots on this map. There is, but basically, there's no way that we're gonna get there in 6 months. This game sucks. That little soldier wasn't there. Choke me! You like fucking sat there and I couldn't even move. Like at the beginning, I couldn't move. You didn't even choke me then. Oh my god, of course they're spawning down here now. Of course they are. They're just saying, you suck, we're gonna spawn down. Because there's no way we're getting there in 4:55. pit back, because it's actually kind of close to it. No. We haven't even got up there. And Darth Vader's still alive. And there are one rebel, one Imperial soldier taking us all out.
We've defeated Vader.
By those! God, my team! Stop focusing on destroying that! God, my team! Focusing on the dumbest thing. Oh my god, dude! Start the ship! Oh. How dumb is this kid? Start the ship, man! Don't fucking stand there and play them! She's dumb! Getting out. Go! God, you're dummy! This kid! Oh my god, I wasn't even next to it! That's so dumb.
The we only have shipment to the extraction location. The resource.
My team sucks, sweetie! Come on, start the ship, right, retard! Here we go. It's gonna stop. No! God, we know, lady! I have a sucky-ass team! Oh my god! I jumped back! That's just so fucking dumb. The game can't read that. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! I know I didn't hit him with my scatter, but I know definitely that he should have won. Don't stop it anytime soon. Of course. You can't even do that, team.
Progress has been halted. You need to get it moving again.
Oh my god, I can't even see. Coins. I'm gonna be rich with the best from DLC. disappointing because the level 70 characters cost 20,000 coins. Not 17,000, 20,000 coins. Holy crap. But hopefully I'll have enough money then too, because I'm just going to spend my money on unlocking all the Star Tides first and then start ranking up to rank 70. Yep, 120. That's why I didn't beat that kid. My berserker trait's not on. They're also buffing that to make it when we're at 76% health. That's when the berserker works. So I thought it wouldn't get taken down a couple things. People just complain about it. There's a couple weaknesses of Battlefront I do agree with. But it's dumb that we had to buff everything because dumb people want it up. No! Oh my god! I got first kill, but I fucking died. Of course I did. Partners with that 152, so you go.
Skywalker has been defeated.
That was quick. I lasted longer than that last
The rebels time. Are in control of the shipment. Stop them immediately.
Critical kill assist! What the heck? What? My partner's in the lead because I can't get a single more kill. Either. What? 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 How did I just die?
Excellent. Keep the shipment immobilized.
Spotted. Scum spotted. the zone.
Push up!
I'm gonna change the look of my face. I haven't bought her yet, but I'm gonna save up and then probably buy her after I have all the other stuff.
Grata check!
Yeah, man.
Arr, 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 arr. A key!
We need you to get control over all three of those power droids.
No!
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
We're in a train here. So when we capture a droid,
we're taking possession of a droid.
Hold them. Well, now you'll gain points. It's good.
Yes!
We're capturing a droid. Stand by.
Stop them from capturing the droid.
No, wait, what? My healing ball was out.
We only have one droid left.
What? I kept hitting him! We have no trait!
Stop them!
now. Stand by for confirmation. We're almost there. Protect the droids.
If you're a YouTuber that used to be like me that recorded your screen, I would recommend getting if they just make such good products. I mean, products? Yeah.
The finish line is inside.
Wonderful. Use and record. It's like best graphics, best everything. This is something I never had on YouTube. Now I get it. And it's just so amazing. And my mom was around in
19,
yeah. I really
thought video games. Securing final droid now. Stand by for confirmation.
Ooh! I killed that guy! Yes!
About to take the last.
person because he's throwing an electrical charge bomb. That's coming that's
they're trying to take the droid. Stop them now.
Because that's in his spawn. So why wouldn't you take
We've captured the droids. Defend them for the Rebel Alliance.
Go up there, hey. Dang, why did I go that way? Why? Is there like a special magical path? They're capturing me. We're starting to lose. The first time in the game, it's starting to lose.
Capturing the final droid. Block their push.
We've only got one droid now. We can't lose it. Whatever it takes.
Taking a droid.
If they take control of the last droid, the battle is lost. Send them off.
We're losing B again. No! No! It's only 14 seconds left! Come on! Someone please get over there! Come on, please! Come on, someone claim it!
Oh my God. Stop them now!
Yes, I was worried for a second. We might lose. Yes. Oh. 1,000 coins again? Yes. DLC to come out. It's gonna be a good DLC. I think my favorite DLC is gonna be a Death Star Valve, but I think that's launching around September, and that's when Forza Horizon 3 comes out, so it may be like a little struggle to play both of those games at the same time with school and with homework. But I don't want to think about school right now because I'm on summer break and it's about to become July. I have to go back. I go back early this year. Talk a second. So. That's the only one I haven't completed. I have to get 5 more kills with the dash. It's gonna be.
Oh, good.
sighted the smuggler Han Solo near your location. Ooh, crap. Deal with him.
Team, let them come outside and kill them. Seriously, just get 2 deaths and we hold 0 for like 2 minutes. We got 7,000 XP. That's how good we are at this game. Not bragging. 3 squares once again. Still not bragging. I'm just saying. I'm a YouTuber, so I must talk about it. 1,000 score once again. I'm so happy I'm getting this much money. Means that I'm going to be super high dollar when the best one comes out. I'm sure there's more people that have way more money than me in this game. They are able to like save up till for every DLC. Someone's probably got $1 million in this game.
Yep, that just happened.
The shipment needs an escort to the extraction point. Don't let the Imperials gain control of it.
So bad for him. He's level 60. So am I. I don't really like the pirate skin. I don't think I'm gonna really like the level 70 anymore this game. I don't think it's worth.
Shipment's moving.
What they have next.
Get out!
Oh my god! Why is it always trapped on me?
Commander Han Solo has arrived! Watch out for enemy soldiers!
Can't find anybody,
Oh my god, of course! Right there!
I can't find them. I'm just gonna keep going down the list too if I don't get a kill. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, what? I got hit by that?
The shipment has been held up. Get those Imperials away from it.
Hostiles ahead.
Time for one more game. We only got 700 from that game, so we have time for one more game. Checked like 3 or 4 games. We're gonna leave. I'm just gonna end it off now, guys. So, guys, hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, leave a huge like button, and I'll see you guys in another.